we've expanded our workforce by the thousands because of this effort. When people are employed, there are so many ancillary effects from that, from community building to health to public safety advances. So this is not just a let's hire the best people, which is part of it, but it's also like let's have a market effect on the communities in which we're doing business that also shows that we're concerned with the well-being of those communities.